Oh.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to Try Tuesday!
Today we have a special guest!
Hannah Shelley.
Hola, mail, Hannah.
Alright, we have three things we're gonna be trying today.
Today's Try Tuesday is odd foods, things, and things.
We have spicy gushers.
We have icy Sour Patch Kids.
And Hubbert's watermelon lemonade.
Yeah, we're a little nervous.
Hubert. We can talk. All of the above. Let's just put one
of everything.
Let's get the spicy first, and then we can cool it down with the ice.
With a little bit of sweet. Okay, what flavor?
Okay,
mango green. I think that's spicy.
I'm gonna pass.
You're gonna try the orange one.
Should we just?
Why are they all like stuck together?
I think everyone's gonna
try this too.
Let's try the orange one. Ready?
You try the orange. Hold on, guys. Can I have your spices? You ready?
3, 2, 1.
Hannah!
I don't want it!
It's actually...
It's weird.
It's really weird.
Oh god! It's not spicy, it's just like rotten weird. It's not rotten.
It's rotten?
No, it just tastes weird.
It's
I definitely taste...
It's really
spicy. Mm. It tastes like they put like a dot of sriracha in it.
Yeah. It's kind of good though, I don't like
it.
Yeah.
You put it back in your
liar.
No, you have to try it.
I ate it.
It's not bad. But it's not
bad. It's just pizza. Super weird. Ooh, the green
like
one is spicy.
Yeah, yeah. The green one?
Ooh.
I don't think I have any green.
I feel like I would buy these again.
Yeah. I feel like I probably would.
Oh, you have a bunch of green.
What the heck? It's not like spicy enough to make it like worth your while, though.
You could just do this. I don't know. I kind of like them. They give a little kick.
But not enough.
Ooh.
Oh, I like the strawberry one.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I'm a fan.
You don't?
Mm-mm. I'm kind of a fan of Orange Line.
You guys not all of those?
Yeah.
No, I'm
not a fan either.
Okay, what do you
think? You didn't even have one.
I don't do spice.
Yeah.
That's why I know I wouldn't be a fan.
I think it's like,
I would be like a 10. I would be like, not that much.
Okay. I think, out of 10, I think those were like, honestly, a 6.5. As far as like, lunch snack food goes, like not like cuisine.
Six.
I do like the, it gives you like the hot sauce, like after
yeah.
So I guess it's like a 6.
Yeah.
I would give it a solid 2.
A solid?
Yeah.
Super solid.
Yeah, maybe a 3.
You don't like spicy food.
I'm not really a fan of spicy food.
Yeah.
So that's probably why.
And what about you?
I did not try it because
you need to try one.
I don't do spicy.
Try one, and then
no,
you can wash
it. No, I really cannot.
Down with your Hubert's.
I'm so good.
Okay,
all
right, do it. You touched it. You have it. Do it.
Hannah,
just do it.
We're gonna try everything.
You ready? Oh yeah, you're right.
Wait, do we like, yeah, do we like show the camera what color we have? Oh wait, can we at least know what flavors there are?
But then we
true.
Wait, someone should probably have their eyes open.
But I'll have
yeah,
my eyes
open. Yeah,
you'll
have your eyes open.
Okay.
We should try it.
I'm really bad at guessing.
And read it.
Okay.
No.
So, everyone close your eyes.
It's spicy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, now take one. Okay. Okay, now let me memorize what colors we have.
We can just open our mouths when we have them. I mean,
no, that would work. Okay.